You know, tonight we faced a team that was senior laden, has a lot of experience, and was desperate for a win coming off of two losses. And they came out and punched us in the mouth, and we didn't respond. And we turned the ball over way too much to have a chance. We've got to learn from this. We've got a really, really tough test on Sunday with Marist. That's the level of competition we're going to play on Sunday, so we've got to be ready for that.